I open 2013 race season with this race, and I want to start with first position.
2 years ago, I started at De Kulm, and there I was third. And then I thought, okay, it's a plan, it's maybe I get under the top three. And then I won, it was great.
Last year I ran here and I win. I am very happy for this result. And this year I come again and I want to win again.
It's really tough. We need for the 400 meters, we need nearly, I think, 6 or 7 minutes. It's really long.
Da pridem čez kvalifikacije, potem pa bi rad prišel med top 10, no. To bi bil nekak cilj.
I feel very tired last part of the race, and my leg is very, very tired, and I can't finish first position.
This year it was much harder than last year. Last year, I don't know, it was in September, so I come from the training, it was easier for me, and because I do cross-country skiing in winter, and my season ended in end of March, and then I had a break, 1 month. And I started training last week, so I'm not that trained for such an event. So it was really tough today.
Before the race, I think I can win again, but in the race, I can't do this, and everything is different in the race.
Me se zdel kar dost počas, da smo šli. Pol so pa začela skupaj napadati Arslana. In jaz sem hotel sicer še enkrat potegam, da bi oba dva zadnjih 50 metrov. Pol sem pa začutil, da so noge čist prazne.
Ko sem prišel do mize, sem sem to mislil, da mi ostane moči še za zadnje metre in sem pač malo z rezervo laufal, ampak potem, ko je Arslan popustil, sem videl, da je tudi on premahljiv in pač takrat smo pospešili, če se je lehko, kar se je dalo.